Hey guys, Mio the Hedgehog here, and today we are making another Super Mario Odyssey video. And this time I got the controller for the Joy-Cons. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. To the next kingdom! Oh yeah, I forgot, we left off in the Cascade Kingdom. Ooh, look, a free moon! Hold on, Cappy, we found a free moon! Hold on, I just gotta turn the volume down a little. Alright, Cappy, we just got a free moon, so yeah, let's go to the Odyssey now. I think I'm gonna get the captain hat after I throw Cappy at the thing again. Alright guys, I moved you guys a little closer to the TV. I hope that does a little better. Alright, we're on to the Sand Kingdom now. Once again, skipping the movies. Skip. Ooh, we got the captain's hat. Alright, I don't need to know this. I know how to play the game. I already beat it before. Oh no, I didn't. Did you see that? Okay, I don't need the action guide, Cappy. The Sand Kingdom. And we got our captain hat on. That guy's frozen in ice! Oh yeah, I forgot Mario's all cold. Long jump! Jump. Those. Long jump. I know that, Cappy. I beat this game before. Right. Sorry if there's noise outside. My mom is playing with Mike Size and Baby Peach out there. Welcome to our shop! You know what? I'm gonna enter the shop the secret way. Okay. Is it blocked off? Nope, it's just fine. Emerald. Oh look, a moon! No, shop. Scared the teeth out of me! Want to shop? Use the front door, please! I scared him, guys. Oop, I want to shop, so I'll tend to use the front door after I get these good coins. Gotta get the coins over there, too, because I'm trying to buy something with coins. What does this guy have to say? So cold! Just froze all of a sudden. Welcome to our shop. Yeah, I'm actually reading the things this time instead of just skipping them. Alright, let's see what he has. Hey, hey! We accept two kinds of coins. Normal coins and pyramid upside down coins. You can use the normal coins anywhere, but these coins are only for right here. Hey, hey, hey! Alright, I don't think we're gonna get anything from here yet. What do you have? Hey, hey, hey! I think we'll save up for the underwear. I'm not sure though. You guys leave in the comments which one we should do if I don't already get one. Or I could just go get the hat. Or I could just get the things right now after I collect these coins. All Alright. Our fountain froze. Where can we plant this? Right there. I jumped on Takatu. I'm sorry, Takatu. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't go up there yet. What does this guy have to say? I saw the craziest couple, Emoji Bowser and Emoji Peach, come racing past on their way to the ruins. I figure they're on their way to. Look, these are Bowser's footprints. Boy, we need a lot of moons this time. Oh yeah, that's not there yet. There's a whole bunch of stuff that's there after you beat the game, but then when you're going after in the game again, trying to beat it a second time, then the stuff isn't there anymore, so it's like you don't even... I'm gonna get up there without entering the pipe. See, it's that easy. Ooh, moon. A moon. Okay, we can make that jump, guys. Four Mario! We did it! Dab! Alright. I'm gonna go get those purple coins. Hello. Okay, we got the coins, now it's time to leave. So we can do the tricks jump again, which is actually awesome to do. Once you figure out how to do trick jumps on Super Mario Odyssey, they're really fun to do. I could literally jump over there right now if I wanted to, but I'm not going to. Boy, Mario must be freezing. Like, there's a trick jump over here that I cannot perform.
Hold on. All right, guys, sorry about that.
See, look, there's a trick jump to get up here without using the things, but I can never perform it, so I'm just gonna use it. I think this is the second time so far that we went 2D, because we skipped the 2D section in Cascade Kingdom. Oh, shoot! Okay, that actually freaked me out a little, because I wasn't expecting that. We could get the poncho now. We should do that right after we get the moon up there. Run! You will never get me. Yeah, yeah. Okay, we got the checkpoint. We got a moon. I meant to say moon. I said moon. I meant to say moon. Alright, that stuff's there now. We gotta go over there now. Then we gotta get the moon shards. I know how to use the map, Cappy. I beat the game before. Alright, we're gonna get the poncho now. And we might get the Cappy Cap thing if the coins are back. Yeah, we're gonna get these coins first. Alright, I think we have enough to buy both things that we saw now, except for the underwear and the cowboy stuff. But the first things, Alright, let's start off by buying Cappy caps. Ah, darn. We can go get the coins right now. After we buy the poncho. Bye. And yeah, we're gonna change now. And change now. And now we got a matching poncho. We got a poncho, we got a poncho. Alright, we need to have 150 in order to get the Cappy cap. Alright, I thought that would give us enough, but it didn't. We'll go back and get the poncho, though. Not the poncho. We'll get the Cappy cap, don't worry. Give me that. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, 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 black.
No, Cappy, save me, help! Hold on, guys.